building blocks, right? Just keep taking his steps forward. Keep developing and getting better.
Hunter Renfro to a diving Devers. With the quick reactions at third from Raffy.
Watch this play. Watch the first movement. That first step as a third baseman is the most important. And when it's a hard hit line drive that's low like that, it's sinking away from you. It's got top spin and side spin. It's most important that you stay low when you make that movement. Keeps his eyes behind the baseball, goes down and gets it.
Could his legs have flailed in any more directions than they did?
It wouldn't be Raffy if it didn't.